Okay, boys and girls, it's time for some Black Devil and the Steelers edition. For my luck, this one is bottled 2015, so I feel that the next couple of years didn't go as well as this one and the previous one. Actually, the 2014 was probably one of the best. But anyway, is the Distillers Edition better than the regular 16-year-old? I'll tell you in just a second. It's a little more, more intense on the nose. It's coming out to meet you. A little more sweetness, some kind of a salted caramel, some kind of a toasted nuts, kind of a artificial sweetness for a second. Beautiful overall, of course. Yeah, on the arrival, you have this the same salted caramel kind of thing, and kind of a toffee-like sweetness. Black tea again. Some marzipan. Some kind of a. Gets a little ashy, gets a little peaty, but it really shines on the finish. Finish is longer than the 16, and kind of more impressive, at least for me. Kind of a stronger finish, and you would be surprised from that finish at that ABV. For 43% ABV, I think, just like the 16. Yeah. Artificial sweetness presents itself on the palate. Kind of, you're sitting on a dock or on a boat, you're eating some your kid's candy, sea breeze hitting you, seaweed, just the whole thing works. Beautiful drum, and again, this is gonna get 88 out of 100 in the Mouthland. And what are we gonna do now? Of course, what you should do always: mix these bad boys together. So gonna give this a few minutes to breathe and work out their problems. And see you guys in a bit.